I suppose it all started with the snow. You see, it is a very special kind of snow. Karen hated to say goodbye to Frosty. But as Santa promised, Frosty returned every year with the magical Christmas snow. And every year there was a great celebration with a big Christmas parade.
Look at that Frosty go. Over the hills of snow. Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
And with Frosty the Snowman, Christmas was always very merry indeed. You have a merry Christmas, too.
Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way,
but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry.
I'll be back on Christmas Day.